Alrighty, so trying out Grand Theft Auto with the RTX 2060 and a Ryzen 5 3600, rocking full settings. Whoops, whoopsie doopsie, I keep forgetting you have to actually enter, and so set to 144Hz max, and then playing with all pretty much very high, high, and ultra settings, and just seeing what FPS we get. Oh, I want that bike. I want the bike! Officer? Didn't do anything. Hello. This, for whatever reason, has an FPS drop when you drive past these mountains, coming up in about, I would say, about a minute. So we get 63.
Hello? Nope.
Move it, people! This is an emergency!
Awesome. So put the same FPS, first person one, third person. So here's where the FPS drop is going to be, where these mountains are. Watch me over the other side. At least this is a general idea of what the game's gonna be like. Excuse me, out of the way. Ooh, the Hummer H2, the slowest vehicle. Here's where the FPS dropping is. I don't know what it is with this place, but the second you get in this area, like, massive FPS drop, then I'll go back into town, and you'll see the FPS will go back to the 60-something-2 area. Woohoo! Pretend I did that on purpose. So it's gotta be the grass. It's the FX effect. The CPU is barely being used, and the GPU is just throttling out of control. I wonder if they'll ever maybe alter that, or maybe lower settings in general, like most games would fix it, but I would like to see the CPU at least sitting at like 40%, the GPU sitting up high as well. Goodness gracious. Yeah. Ooh. Doors off. It's a cheap thing. Hey, other Mini Coopers. Top Tiger. And then, once we go back into town, away from this grass, the FPS will go back up, so it's gotta be the grass. Ooh, lifted pickup truck.
Go to hell.
Don't worry, I'll save you. Out you go. She's just having a nap. And there we go. Away from grass, we're back up to like 60-70 area. Try to do some more extreme things to see how low we can get this FPS to go. Thank you. If this graphic's about right when you're driving a lifted truck, this one is all you can see. I actually got that right. That guy was taking shots. Get out of the way, lady. He's fine, he's just sleeping. Officer, I swear to God, I did that on purpose. Man, this game's a blast. Motorbike. I'm sorry. I need your motorcycle for, like, motorcycle stuff. Let's try going on to oncoming traffic and see what sort of FPS we can get. Play the game of how far can I drive going up oncoming traffic. The rhythm. So 79, not too bad. Processor's getting worked a lot more. And then we'll see an FPS drop when we get towards this grass. So 62. 57, 49, 47. So yeah, it's the shadowing on the grass has to be a lowering factor. And we're back up. That person just screwed me up big time. Let's go see if this guy kills us.